and three, and now look super happy. Yay.
It's our professional learning day for the pre-planning week with all of our teachers coming back to start a new school year. We have music teachers that are discovering new pieces of music that they might want to sing or play with their students.
Spark, flicker,
our elementary music teachers are learning about a vocal technique for their choir students.
Beautiful, you're all wonderful unicorns.
And then our art teachers are learning new techniques of art projects and art making that they'll do with their students in class, and our theater and dance teacher. I mean, just everyone is here interacting with experts in their field to learn things that they're going to incorporate into their learning in their classroom spaces this year.
This is a great time to like refresh, come together, share things that have worked, all of our new and fun ideas, things that we've learned, and you also get to make new friends and connect so that you have someone to talk to that year.
We want to always be learning at ourselves, getting better at our craft, at our profession. It's part of what we do to keep our classroom spaces and our lessons fresh for our students. Just like the rest of the world, arts are changing all the time, evolving, integrating technology and new techniques. And so it just helps all of our teachers to be on their toes, learning the latest in what's happening in their fields, to be able to bring that to their students.
So it just kind of gets you ready to go and take on the world.